saw. Basically, the film is based on a short story that I read like almost 5 years ago, and it happened to stay with me for these years. It was written by this Kiran Singh. The story's name is Sanjay. She's a Lucknow-based writer, and Hans se kitab aati hai Hindi ki. Usme choti si kahani chapi thi, jo mere pitaji ne kaha ki padhi hai, achhi hai. वो पढ़ी और जहन में रह गई. इतने सालों तक वो जहन में चलती रही और उसका इम्पैक्ट ऐसा था कि वो अंत में वो ये फिल्म बनी. और व्हेन आई शेयर दिस आइडिया विद अर्चना एंड सर, एंड सो दे वर रियली एक्साइटेड कि लेट्स मेक इट, इट्स अ ब्यूटीफुल स्टोरी टू बी टोल्ड, बिकॉज इट इज नॉट जेंडर स्पेसिफिक. इट्स जस्ट दैट इंडिविजुअल हैपेंस टू बी अ ट्रांस. But it can be anybody's story, because it's a story to fit into society, and that what we, that all of us go through. हम सब अपने उम्र में कहीं ना कहीं समाज में, अपने पीयर ग्रुप में, अपने आसपास लोगों में, फैमिली में फिट इन करने की कोशिश कर रहे होते हैं किसी न किसी तरीके से, और शायद उसके चलते हम अपने अपने व्यक्तित्व को भूल जाते हैं. सो इट्स अ जर्नी टू फाइंड योर ओन आइडेंटिटी एंड टू फिट इन टू सोसाइटी, एंड ऑफ कोर्स like how our society is, and like the fight of LGBTQ community is, there are certain norms, there are certain parameters that are set, that if you fulfill them, then you're part of the mainstream society, otherwise you're not. And it's very strange and ironical that everybody has a place in society, you know, a criminal, a murderer, a rapist, they're all part of mainstream society, but not a trans person. And what has they done? What have they done? They're just born that way. So why aren't they part of the mainstream society? But still, they are still cast out, and for no reason whatsoever. And it goes, and it's ये दोनों तरह से होता है, which also the film talks about, is that if you're born in India or wherever, you are as much a citizen of that country as anybody else. You don't have to look for rights, special rights. You have the rights. You're born with them. All you need to practice them, to know them, and to stand for them. You don't need anybody to, you don't need people to come and support you. No way. Why should they? You are just a citizen of India, and you have the same laws, you have the same rights. Just go and practice them. So that's what the film is all about.
स्ट्रगल है सोसाइटी में. सी इट्स लाइक फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर लॉक्ड अप फॉर 20 इयर्स जस्ट बिकॉज यू आर नॉट व्हाट सोसाइटी जो आपको देखना चाह रही है. सो इट्स अ पेनफुल एक्सपीरियंस फॉर अ पर्सन कि सोसाइटी आपको जिस तरह से देखना चाह रही है, मैं वो हो नहीं पाई तो क्या मेरी जगह नहीं है इसे. सो दैट इज द होल स्ट्रगल जो कि उस खिचड़ी की रही, क्योंकि बाप को उसकी सच्चाई पता है. और एक बहुत सारी चीज़ें उस सोसाइटी में अपने आप को कंप्लीट करने के लिए जो स्ट्रगल एक आदमी की होती है, जितना स्ट्रगल वो करता है, आई थिंक वही एक जर्नी इंजीनियरिंग की है.
मैंने ये कहानी जो शॉर्ट स्टोरी है समझा 2014 में पढ़ी थी. आशीष ने दी थी क्योंकि पापा ने दिया था पढ़ने के लिए, और उस वक्त आशीष अपने काम में बहुत बिजी थे. और मैंने ये कहानी जब पढ़ी, एक शॉर्ट स्टोरी है, मुझे प्यार हो गया उस कैरेक्टर से. शॉर्ट स्टोरी की बहुत कम शब्दों में लिखी गई थी, पर मेरे दिल को छू गई. मैंने उस कैरेक्टर को ऐसे नहीं देखा कि ये ट्रांसजेंडर की कहानी, एक लड़की की कहानी है, एक लड़के की कहानी है. मैंने बस एक इंसान, एक ह्यूमन बींग की कहानी पढ़ी जिससे मुझे प्यार हो गया. और मैंने इनको ये कहा कि हमारी ये पहली फिल्म होनी चाहिए. मैंने आपको कभी कहा नहीं है, बट हैट्स ऑफ टू यू, बिकॉज जब ये फिल्म हम बना रहे थे, जो जब ये फिल्म जाने वाली थी हम लोग, उसके पहले उन्होंने लॉर्ड राम का प्ले किया था कैरेक्टर एक शो में. एंड आई वॉज लिटिल स्केप्टिकल, यू नो, लाइक नाउ विल यू प्ले दिस कैरेक्टर. And he was like, "Tumhe kya lagta hai, itne baal kyun lumbe kar raha hu?" So I was like, as an actor, it's a very, very big risk after playing such a character. So, and this is the way we have made the film. The best part of the film is everybody who has got associated with this film was only because of this story. And trust me, nobody said it's a transgender story or whatever. It is a of Nidhi, how she fights to fit in the society and she fights for her rights. Thank you.
Just one small thing, I'll just explain the title of the film, which is Khejri. Khejri is basically a tree in Rajasthan. और जिसका कह सकते हैं कि जो राजस्थान के जो लोग हैं, जो नेटिव्स हैं, उनके लिए वो प्राण का काम करता है वो पेड़, क्योंकि उसकी जड़ से लेकर उसके उसके कांटे तक हर चीज़ इस्तेमाल होती है और वो कहीं भी ऐसी जहाँ तक हम जाता है उसकी कोई कदर नहीं होती. सो दैट इज़ द आयरनी दैट यू प्ले विद एंड दैट्स द टाइटल ऑफ द फिल्म. No, I have only got positive responses and I have got like tremendous response on, I mean, once we have released the poster of the film and it's been like 3 days now and I'm flooded with congratulations and I'm flooded with a lot of accolades even before they've seen the film. So I think it has worked.
Thank you, Kunal, for joining us. Vandana just spoke just now about the film. So, Vandana is like, come, you're welcome. So, you managed to make it all the way from Adherik. Thank you for coming in, Kunal. Yeah, and Kunal plays the lead actor
for having us here. And I'm sorry I'm late. I'm actually driving from Lokhandwala and it's an absolute mess to get here. It's been 2 hours in the car. But this is the second year that, you know, we're associated together. And it's such a pleasure being part of this. I think I've always said that, you know, I always feel like the purpose of any art, especially movies, which is such a widespread, we watch medium, is not only to entertain, but is also to educate. And this is a festival that not only entertains, but also puts out material out there, which is presented in a way which is sensitive, which helps us sensitize ourselves to whatever is happening around in the world, and also to educate on a lot of like really, really important issues that we need to talk about, which we don't speak about otherwise. And I think Nobleman is an attempt in that same direction. It is an attempt at doing something which is entertaining, but at the same time, something which talks about issues that we don't talk about otherwise, which is bullying, which I think is a really, really important and really is an issue that we must talk about, but it's not spoken about enough. And secondly, how your sexual orientation actually makes you a target of a lot of people, especially when you're in boarding school, in school you don't understand, and you're coming to terms with your own sexuality, and how that affects you and how that affects everything that happens around you. And this, I think, is something that hasn't been spoken about before, I think, which was what really interested me in the script in the first place, was that when I read the script, I felt like this was something completely fresh. I felt like this was something that, like I said, needed to be spoken about but hadn't been spoken about. And I think it took me not very long to say yes to the film, even though they didn't pay me too much money for it. And they told me that, and they told me that it's going to be very difficult to make this film. And it was indeed very difficult to make the film. Yeah, so I didn't have to sleep in the dorm, which according to them, yeah, so they constantly reminded me about the fact that I wasn't sleeping in the dorm. It's been worth it. I mean, it was a difficult film to make. It's been difficult because, like I said, the material that we're dealing with is completely new. It's something that hasn't been seen before. At the same time, it was obviously challenging making this film, shooting the film. But it's been completely, completely worth it, and it's a film that I'm really proud to be associated with. And this is a festival I'm really proud to be associated with. And like I said, this is my second year here. Last time was 2016, I was here. And it was such a pleasure being there. It was wonderful, the energy. What I remember the most about the festival was that, you know, when you usually go to festivals, there's a lot of people out there that are, they look like they're there to encourage other filmmakers. But they're also there to pull down other filmmakers. There's a lot of people in the audience that are there watching the films, but at the same time, they're also there to criticize the films. I found Kashish to be completely different. I felt like everybody that was there to encourage and support the films and the filmmakers. And like I said, that sort of energy was something that I've not seen at festivals anywhere across the world. So all the very best to us with our film, and all the very best for the festival. And thank you so much for having me here.
Thank you so much for coming, Kunal.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Actually, yeah.